Good afternoon. My name is Nilesh Pinto and I'm from Sri Lanka. Our study is about the impact of COVID-19 pandemic on stress levels and the use of the perceived stress scale on medical graduate students in Sri Lanka. COVID-19 has affected all walks of life and has increased population stress. This study aims to ascertain the impact of the pandemic on exam preparation and the stress of overseas medical graduate students preparing for the licensing exam in Sri Lanka. The data was collected using a digitally administered analytical cross-sectional survey. Numeric scales ranging from 1 to 10 were used to assess the exam preparedness and the impact of COVID on preparation. The perceived stress scale, which is a standard score scored from 0 to 40, comprised of 10 equally weighed questions, was used. Students were grouped as awaiting the very next examination, denoted by X, and sitting the exam in a year, no X. The data were analyzed at bivariate level using independent t-test and multivariate using ANOVA. A total of 326 students participated, and the response rate was 74.4%, and 246 of these students were awaiting an immediate exam. 208 were aged between 26 to 30 years, and 236 of these participants were females, and the PSS were significantly associated. Individual exam preparedness and the impact of COVID on preparation were significantly associated with X. The PSS of X was 24.62 plus or minus 5.54, and no X was 23.13 plus or minus 5.79, and significantly associated with the group awaiting an immediate exam. Out of the 10 components of the PSS, 4 were individually associated with X. They were nervousness, controlling irritations, anger, and unable to cope. In conclusion, COVID affected the students' exam preparation and stress. This study recommends the use of 4 identified questions as an abbreviated scale to assess stress on similar student groups who have been made vulnerable due to the pandemic. Thank you very much.